cheese tea is the latest drink craze. And apparently it tastes great. Those of you with a mustache will know there's nothing more satisfying than slurping back the latte and savoring the foam left on your upper lip. Some have even been known to leave it there for ages afterwards, because that belated caffeine hit you get from licking the face furniture several hours later is just